how to fix autocorrect not working on your keyboard on your iPhone after the recent iOS 17 update? Well, here's a complete guide on how to solve the autocorrect not working problem. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before you follow anything, open Settings, scroll down, tap Accessibility, scroll down, tap Keyboard, tap Full Keyboard Access. Enable this option. Quickly after that, try the following processes. Solution 1. Check if the autocorrect setting is enabled or not. Open Settings, tap on General. After that, tap on Keyboard and ensure that the autocorrect option is turned on. Check whether the spelling and predictives are enabled. Open Settings, tap on General. After that, tap on Keyboard. Turn on the Check Spelling and Predictive option. Solution 3. Reset the keyboard dictionary. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General, scroll down, tap on Transfer or Reset, then tap on Reset. Select Reset Keyboard Dictionary. Now enter your passcode or Face ID. After that, your keyboard dictionary will be reset. So this is how you can fix autocorrect not working on your iPhone. If you have any kind of questions, please write it in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.